The song you're about to hear was written by a 19-year-old boy. That's nothing new these days, particularly since this song is something special. It has an awful lot of important things to say about how we grown-ups are running the world. It was recorded a few weeks ago by Barry McGuire. It's now number one in the country today, which proves that a song can still be popular and yet have something to say. Barry McGuire and Eve of Destruction.
Don't forget to say grace and tell me over and over.